Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Just days before Christmas, a canal swallowed up the backyards of several Sunrise residents and forced evacuations of six townhome units. Now repairs are underway. Just a week after Sunrise commissioners agreed to pay $225,000 to fix the canal, workers were seen dumping boulders that will be used to reinforce the waterway. The work is expected to last 3 weeks. For the latest, head to sunsentinel.com/sfl.